Do you know what I'm holding in my hands?
Yeah, I am holding flowers. Flowers are my favorite. So today we are going to make paper flowers. First, we need a pencil, scissors, and a big square paper. You can use any kind of square paper. And then fold the corner edge to make a triangle. Then fold the triangle edge to make like this, and then turn it and fold this to this edge and hold it from the center. Then take a pencil and draw the semi circle and then take your scissors and start cutting it. And then cut it fully out. And then open it very much gently so it does not break. And here you got a flower. Look. And now you can decorate it. Thank you.